Every man dreams of high adventure in faraway places, of strange lands with curious customs. The open road is to him what the open range is to the wild Mustang. A man dreams of the day he and his family can share the joys of travel together. Every year, we make it possible for thousands of Americans from all walks of life to make their travel dreams come true. And we can do it for you, too. You see, building dreams is our business. With an Airstream at your command, you can head for anywhere in the world. To fish, to swim, to play, to do anything you want. An Airstream is a total. The beautiful contemporary kitchen is complete with range, oven, and refrigerator freezer. No matter where you are, you will eat like a gourmet. You can bake biscuits high in the Canadian Rockies, or enjoy plenty of ice cubes in your drinks when you're traveling in the desert. Find a magnificent bathroom with a luxurious full-size tub, shower, toilet, and lavatory. And at night, you can set the thermostat to suit your own individual comfort, then sink into your own spacious bed. No other travel trailer in the world is built like an Airstream. We begin with a special high-strength steel alloy, which we have rolled to our own specifications. The entire chassis is electrically welded. Main beams, cross members, even the step, to form a strong, unitized framework that can take any road condition you can dish out. The end result is the AeroStress chassis, strong as a steel suspension bridge, and yet, as you can see, remarkably lightweight. The plywood floor is then bolted to the chassis with 500 heavy-duty bolts. Airstreams cannot be stamped out or mass-produced. They are handmade and handcrafted by the skilled hands of many. This man runs up each nut and then sharply angles each bolt for absolute permanence. Under the floor insulation is vital for unlimited trailering. Oh, it costs more, but it makes your Airstream an all-weather, go-anywhere vehicle. When the insulation is securely in place, an aluminum sheet is riveted to the framework to completely enclose the underbelly. This combination of AeroCore fiberglass insulation and a totally enclosed underbelly means you can take your Airstream through any road condition in any weather with absolute confidence. The DuraTorque axle, Airstream's exclusive running gear, is the direct result of our experience in the Belgian Congo, Thailand, India, and other places where ordinary springs and axles would snap like matchsticks. The DuraTorque axle permits your Airstream to float on neoprene rubber torsion bars instead of the old-style metal springs. The rubber bars are placed in a special machine that freezes them at 150 degrees below zero. This freezing reduces the rubber bars in size. This nylon bearing assembly never needs lubrication and is guaranteed for the life of the original purchaser. The frozen bars are then placed on the spindle. Once inside, they expand to their original size to form a permanent assembly cushioned in rubber. As your wheels hit the obstacles on any road surface, the bumps are actually absorbed by the neoprene rubber bars inside the axle. There is nothing like the DuraTorque axle in the industry. An added advantage of the independent wheel suspension, if you should get a flat tire, you can easily take the wheel off your Airstream and travel safely to a service station. The aluminum used in the Airstream fuselage is Alclad, the same aluminum used in modern jets. And we use it for the same reason they do. It's strong, lightweight, and reliable. Airstream's aluminum is a special heat-treated load-bearing alloy. Watch how easily this young lady can crumple a piece of non-treated aluminum. You could never do this with a piece of Airstream's Alclad. Now let's see if a piece of ordinary aluminum in this frame can support an Airstream with a hitch weight of 500 pounds. Ordinary aluminum simply can't hold up. Now let's subject a piece of Alclad aluminum to the same test. Airstream Alclad aluminum has up to 5 times the tensile strength as ordinary aluminum, and we're the only travel trailer manufacturer who uses it. This hardened, stretched formed aluminum is placed on special jigs that control assembly tolerances to 3/1000ths of an inch, the thickness of a human hair. Here is another example of the amount of skilled handwork that goes into every Airstream. It takes 2 men to drive each of the thousands of rivets. The unfinished end is so strong, this man can chin himself on it. So lightweight, you can pick it up and walk away with it. The body shell is now put into place. Notice that the entire shell is streamlined. Missile engineers refer to this as a monocoque design. Both the jetliner and an Airstream get their strength from the combination of load-bearing aluminum and the monocoque design. That's why there is no need for heavy bracing. Lightweight ribs are used to define the shape, but not for strength. In fact, all the ribs that go into a 23-foot Airstream can easily be lifted by this attractive, but obviously not muscular, young miss. Like the giant jetliner, it takes many skilled technicians to construct an Airstream. There are no shortcuts. At Airstream, there is only one way. The right way, the quality way. The ribs are now slipped into place and riveted. The lightweight body is now mounted on the Husky Aerostress chassis you've already seen constructed. This distribution of weight puts 66% of an Airstream's total weight from the floor line to the road. Shell and chassis are then leveled front to rear and side to side. The body is then securely riveted to the frame. The next step is to route all the openings for the door, windows, and trunks. Each opening is then fitted with a one-piece stretch-formed aluminum frame with no joints, no seams, no fasteners. These frames cannot vibrate loose, thus dirt and water can't get in. This means you can take an Airstream through the dusty African desert or get caught in a wild monsoon, and everything inside stays neat and clean. The entire wiring system in an Airstream is carefully hand-assembled in strict compliance with the U.S. ASI code. The wiring is installed in such a way that when the trailer is finished, you can locate or service any circuit through a decorative panel in the ceiling. Wires and metal never make contact in an Airstream. Nylon and neoprene grommets are inserted wherever a wire must pass through ribs or bulkheads. With the outside skin now complete, each Airstream is subjected to this water tightness test. A veritable cloudburst pours over 1.5 inches of wind-driven rain per minute for a period of 7 minutes. This is the same test, incidentally, required of all American military shelters, including those on board our naval vessels. There is a special dye in the water so that while the wind and rain are whipping every part of the Airstream surface, a man equipped with a black light and a sharp eye marks any leak he may detect. After any leaks have been corrected, all seams, rivet heads, and window openings are sealed with a stack of insulation nearly as high as the trailer itself goes into every Airstream. Sides, top, over wheel housings, every square inch of an Airstream is lined with a 2.25 inch thick mattress of AeroCore fiberglass. This insulation is impervious to flame, water, vermin, or settling. Together with the fiberglass insulation under the floor, your Airstream is soundproof and weatherproof, whether you're in the frozen Arctic or broiling Death Valley. Independent test laboratory where we're going to test the effectiveness of Airstream's insulation. We'll place this young volunteer inside the trailer, then lock her up in a special cold chamber. Once inside the cold chamber, the temperature will be brought down to minus 20 degrees, but inside the Airstream it will remain a cozy 72, as indicated by this automatic recorder. Protected by his heavy Arctic clothing, this technician pours out a glass of water. Watch what happens. In a short time, the water is frozen solid. Here is dramatic proof that an Airstream is the best insulated travel trailer on the road. This man is operating one of the biggest vacuum-forming machines in the country. The automated giant heats a huge sheet of high-impact ABS plastic and delivers it to the waiting precision molds. The result is a one-piece interior end section that is remarkably strong, lightweight, free from flaws, and ready for installation. Now it's time to install the inner skin. Like the outer skin, the interior skin is also aluminum, only it is laminated with a durable and decorative fabric which serves as the finished interior wall. If it looks familiar, you've probably seen it on the inside of a 707 jetliner. The inner skin installed, it's now time to bring in the furniture. Notice the refrigerator goes on the floor where all heavy loads belong. The strength and weight of every piece of furniture is carefully considered before layouts are designed. First quality carpets and fabrics from our own sewing center are exquisitely fitted. In the galley, you'll notice expensive fixtures. Bedrooms come twin or double. The foam mattresses are a full 6 inches thick. The penthouse bathroom is unquestionably the most luxurious bathroom on wheels. And now the Airstream is finished and ready for action on the open road. We're at the famous Riverside Raceway for a series of revealing road tests. Remember what we said. An Airstream is strong but lightweight. It has a low center of gravity, and it is streamlined to minimize wind resistance like a jetliner. Just before we hit the track, let's take a look in the wind tunnel. First, a head-on wind. Look how smoothly the air flows. Notice how even a sudden side wind meets with no resistance. A typical square trailer and the same test. Look at that wind resistance. And a crosswind throws the square trailer off to one side with a lurch. Watch this Airstream. It's coming up to the pylons at 50 miles an hour. Airstream's streamlined shape means superior maneuverability. As you can see, the Airstream safely follows every movement of the tow car. Now the test driver will get up to 60 miles an hour and slam on the brakes. With its ideal low center of gravity, the Airstream stops straight as an arrow every time. Even on the loose dirt track at speeds of 50 miles an hour, you can see how easily the Airstream follows perfectly. An Airstream is made to go anywhere your car can go. We've engineered it that way. Our story doesn't end here. Only the words and the pictures do. For you, it is just the beginning. The beginning of a more meaningful way of life that will open up a whole new world of travel adventure. Join the Airstream family. But do it now, for life is a one-time thing. Now go ahead and dream a dream of dark green forests or sun-drenched beaches, and we'll make them all come true. For building dreams is our business.